I'm Dave Salmoni, and I'm trying to find out why surprising numbers of elephant seals keep disappearing from this windswept island.
It just seems ridiculous that these guys have no concern for predators at all.
And one prime suspect keeps showing up.
There, killer whale. She's heading to the nursery.
When I reach the nursery, I see one of the pups outside the pool.
What is that pup doing out there?
Got one.
The whole pod's playing with it. Oh.
Grabbed an elephant seal, taking it out away so that it's deep enough water where they feel safe that it can't get back to shore. Now they're just letting it go, hitting it, letting it go, hitting it. It's really gruesome.
Oh!
Tossed a seal 6 feet in the air.
It's so hard to watch the seal pup come up, gasp for air, try to make it to the shore, and then just have that massive predator come in and grab it again and basically toy with it until it decides to eat it. It's pretty tough to watch.
Finally, it's evidence that the killer whales are hunting seals here. The pup must have left the safety of the pool. But can this really be the answer to the numbers disappearing? The pups are not ready to be venturing out to sea. So I think just that one pup strayed out of the pool. But why are the orcas still patrolling? Maybe the pod knows something I don't. I've been thinking about this all night.
I may have only seen one kill so far, but I'm still convinced that it's the killer whales that have something to do with the disappearing of these elephant seals. So I'm gonna head down to the nursery pool and see what happens.
Life settles into a pattern. Every day, my crew and I head for the rock pool and wait. Every day, I see orcas patrolling. But there's not a single attack. The elephant seals stay safe in the pool, and I get no answers at all.
I'm not expecting to see a kill every single day, but with the numbers of elephant seals that are disappearing, I feel like if I sit here long enough, I'll see something. The fact of the matter is, there's killer whales out there. I'm gonna be here.
The next 5 days bring nothing. So I decide to re-examine the evidence.
I've been looking back at the footage of the orcas that are patrolling outside the nursery pool. I'm looking at this female that made the kill outside the pool. And the one thing I've just noticed is, from looking at this fin, it's pretty clear. It's the same animal that I've been seeing all these different times. As I'm trying to figure out why all these elephant seals are disappearing from this island and thinking that it might be a mystery about orcas, it may not be about orcas. It may be about just this one orca, this female.
From now on, she's my focus. I need to be there to watch her every moment, night and day. So we're gonna stake out the nursery pool 24/7. Even if that means braving the savage weather. icy winds are picking up again, and a swell is smashing waves against the coastline. That's one of the reasons why these seal pups have gone for such a sheltered spot. But not all the animals here are so lucky. Rockhopper penguins returning to their nests. No! Right in the eye of the storm.
I can't believe they're not getting killed. You look at the waves crashing these guys around and you're hoping that they don't die. If I was down there, I think these waves would break every bone in my body. But the rockhopper has evolved to handle this exact type of thing. They've got a fused rib cage that literally absorbs the impact as they hit the rocks. Come out of the water, the waves push them up, they grab onto the rock, and then they have to move as fast as they can to get up nice and high so the next set of waves doesn't wash them down. Watching these penguins come up here, I'm literally cheering them on, hoping that they get high enough that they're gonna get home. It's gotta be one of the most impressive things I've ever seen.
Truly incredible. But I need to get on. It's getting dark, and I still need to find somewhere to sleep. I'm convinced my rogue female is hunting here. Maybe I just haven't been at the pool late enough. Or early enough. But that changes right now. I settle down for the night with only penguins and seals for company.
It's middle of the night, and luckily for me, the rain hasn't started, but I can tell you what, the penguins will not shut up.
Thank you.